newspaper when we put out the Joshua Tree had a really memorable headline, Four Pricks in the Desert. So, here we are, Wanderlust. Now, we're definitely yucca, we're more the yucca plant. You're like desert rose, might I say. Now, we wanted to use this moment to talk about our travels and to talk about a person who means so much to us for our travels. He's kind of the North Star of our life on the road. He's more than our promoter. He's more than anything. He's a myth. And his name is Arthur Fogel, and it's his birthday this week.
Woo! Happy birthday, Arthur. We love you.
And he's looking fighting fit at 70 years old. Thank you, Arthur. Happy birthday. Now, anyway, this is a pilgrim song, and I think it's fitting for Arthur.
Not sure, but I think you guys definitely know this song.
Oh, we know this song. Okay. Woo! I have climbed the highest mountain. I have run through the fields.
But I still
light shines on, our light shines on.